stolen by Jordan. And here's the fast break. Jordan leading the way.
I think that play sort of sums up what we've seen throughout, just simply being outplayed both sides of the ball. Smart basketball defensively turning into quick points.